Hi, I'm Emma Lou and I'm getting ready, so watch me. So I'm gonna start with my skin. I have SkinCeuticals.
Oh, I love SkinCeuticals.
Me too. I absolutely love them. They've changed my whole skin makeup, apart from these little guys who have arrived this morning. Whenever I do have these little spots, I use Blemish and Age and just kind of dab it on. So start with a small amount of that. Floritin, which is, I think, the holy grail of skincare. I absolutely love it. And I put it on like this. Okay, so skin base, I always start with my SPF. I fleet between two products, both of them being from Clinique. Even Better Glow for when I want a little bit more coverage. I also love the Moisture Surge Sheer Tint Hydrator. You know I love a glow. Okay, so then I'm just gonna use my Even Better Glow over. I just use the tiniest little bit.
Do you think a love of a glowing face comes from sort of modeling and being in the makeup chair and having to have sort of all the layers that you need for
100%? And you know, I've been a model for 12 years and I've spent so much of that time being plastered in makeup. I love my job. Yeah. And I love, you know, the photos and the way that working with the team and creating something together. I love that. I don't like the feeling of a lot of makeup on my face. So now that I have a little bit more time to do my own thing, I'm minimal. We'll move on to my eyebrows, which is my favorite thing to do. So I shall start by brushing. I think because I usually keep my eyes quite bare. I mean, I literally do nothing. I don't even wear mascara, so.
Yeah, so this is what frames your face.
I can afford to have a wild brow. I've tried to use loads of gels, eyebrow gels. Mm-hmm. I can't find one that keeps my eyebrows like properly aggressive. And then I was watching one day, I was watching Aldo's hair and I was thinking, oh my god, your hair wax is really like holding your hair. Hair wax. So I just take a brow brush. So a small amount, this is Shiramura. Only because that's what I'll use this. Okay, so I put a tiny bit in and then I turn the brush to the bare side and then just kind of comb it all through. This is great, it's from Darphin. It's a lip and cheek balm infused with flower petals. And it changes color on your skin. So on the lips, it just goes a little bit sort of pinky. And then while I'm on lips, my go-to have used for years, Maybelline Color Sensational Lip Liner in Velvet Beige. Love it. I'll kind of outline. And I always outline from the bottom up because it gives a nicer shape. And then here, I sit with my mouth normal and draw like a tiny little bit here, just because I think it gives more depth and definition. And then just a very light, but more strong in the middle. This is just a little lip balm from L'Occitane, which I will then just... I absolutely love Charlotte Tilbury Beauty Light Wand. It's amazing. This is actually a brand new one. Woo! So I just put a tiny bit over my eyelids. And then I put a tiny bit here, tiny bit on the end of my nose, and then here, and then just whatever's left of my finger, just put it anywhere. So this is really grubby and yuck, but it's from La Mer, but it's kind of like a highlighter, bronzer, and blush all in one. And then I have this big, fluffy, gorgeous brush from Hourglass. We'll be right back. this is my everyday, ready to take on whatever London throws at me.